Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on or turn off optimised charging on your Apple Watch. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To enable or disable optimised charging on your watch, open the Settings app and then scroll down and tap on Battery. Now scroll down and tap on Battery Health and then find the optimised charge limit option. You can use the toggle switch here to enable or disable it. You could scroll down further to check your battery health. That's how to turn on or turn off optimised charging on your Apple Watch. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.